Today we will need a cowl with a very easy but effective motif. You will need a yarn, 3 to 5 balls depending on the thickness, needles, half a size bigger than the yarn instructions, crochet hook, same size as needles, measuring tape and scissors. As usual, to check how much you need to cast, you should make a sample. In my case, 10 stitches made me 6 cm, so for the length of 70 cm, I will need to cast 116 stitches. We begin with simple casting. Make a loop on your fingers. Go from up with both needles, then pick the left thread, then pick the right thread and pull. Repeat the same till you cast the required amount of loops. Pull one needle out and start knitting, including the first stitch. Knit the whole row. The last stitch knit as if to purl. Turn the knitting. Repeat the same on the other side. Now knit one stitch and do yarn over, and again one stitch, and again yarn over till the last stitch. The last stitch you purl. Turn the knitting. Now knit the first stitch and let the yarn over drop, then knit a stitch and let the yarn over drop. The last stitch you purl and turn the knitting. Now we do two rows of knit stitches same way as we did before. Now we knit one stitch and yarn over 2 times, and then again one stitch and yarn over 2 times till the last stitch. The last stitch you purl and turn the knitting. Now knit the first stitch and let the yarn over drop, then knit a stitch and let yarn over drop. The last stitch you purl and turn the knitting. So you will repeat the pattern. Two rows of knit stitches, a row of single yarn over, a row of dropping single yarn over, two rows of knit stitches, a row of double yarn over, and a row of dropping double yarn over. When you think that the width of the cowl is sufficient, it's time to close the knitting. To do that, put the first stitch without knitting on the right needle, knit the second stitch, pull the first stitch through the second. You will have only one stitch on the right needle. Now repeat, knit the stitch on the left needle, pull the stitch on the right needle through. You will see that the right side of the knitting is closing. Repeat till all the stitches are closed. To finalize the cowl, put the knitting with two wrong sides together. Take a crochet hook and stitch two sides together with a single crochet. Put the hook through both sides, pick the yarn, pull through, pick the yarn again and pull through two stitches. Repeat with the next stitch along the total length. Make the crochet stitches loose so that it keeps the knit elastic. When you are finished, make a couple of knots and hide the sides with the help of crochet hook in the knitting. Make a couple of security knots again and cut with the scissors. Your cowl is complete. Now you can enjoy even the coldest autumn days.